as she rings my bell. I got gym class in half an hour. Oh, how she rocks in kit and tube socks. But she doesn't know who I am, and she doesn't give a damn about me, 'cause I'm just a teenage dirtbag, baby. I'm just a teenage dirtbag, baby. Listen to
Oh shit, that car's hardcore.
What are you supposed to do?
Take a van.
You're supposed to get in this van.
Oh, I didn't know there was a van.
This what we robbed last time. You just fucking blew up the van.
Oops. Right, let's start that again. Why did you block the van, man?
Shits and giggles.
And why did you die?
Just had enough.
And why are you so short? What do your friends call you? Like your, your family members.
You okay?
I corrected myself because I know you don't have any real friends.
Several times you corrected yourself.
What do the other six dwarves hear about you?
Do you, like, you know when you all met up, did you come up with like cute little nicknames for each other?
No.
Like, Pedo Tom. Was Pedo Tom there?
Yeah.
Did you have to spend Christmas with Pedo Tom?
I love the fact that you made him into this person.
No, you're the one that introduced him as Pedo Tom.
No, life made him this way.
No, I never introduced him.
You went, oh, I've got a brother-in-law and he's called Pedo Tom because he's British and he touches children. That's what you said.
Prosident.
What? What's that got to do with the price of fish?
He's Protestant Pete.
Yeah, he's a president.
Why do you
not a pedophile, a president.
Why do you hang around with presidents?
Same thing.
No, that's the Catholics. Oh. So there's Pedo Tom, who else is there?
So there's Kayla and Tom.
What's Kayla known for? What's her nickname?
She's into shit play.
We don't do fucking nicknames. Jesus Christ, Butch.
Okay, that's one of the sisters. What's the next sister into? I mean, what's Megan. The next sister? Megan, what is she known for?
Go on, Butch.
She likes horses. Collect the rape equipment.
Raphael. Like the Ninja Myrtles.
The French race.
Ninja Myrtles.
What?
He said Raphael like the Ninja Myrtles.
I actually said Raphael. You missed the joke. And then I fucked it up. But, yeah, so Megan, why is she into horses?
Because she has a horse mouth.
What? She has a horse mouth?
She feels connection.
She likes eating apples.
Little people's hands.
she gallops around on all fours. Fine, I'll do it. I'm the minority here.
And So we've had Eliza, Megan. Who's next? Number four, please.
Who the fuck's Eliza?
Who was the first one?
Kayla and Tom.
Kayla, Megan.
Yeah, Kayla, Megan.
Then who's next?
Her older sister didn't come down, Leanne.
Oh, why? She got cerebral palsy.
You fucking prick.
Who?
Boris just turned around and slapped me.
You alerted the people.
Well, I have it. Some fucking retard in my ear.
Don't say that about your wife.
Oh, sorry. How about you, Ken? Oh. Who found the shaft? Who found the shaft? Did I find the shaft?
You did.
I found the shaft! Why did you shoot it?
I didn't, you prick. You did.
I didn't shoot it. Yeah, so what's wrong with the other people that you know?
Nothing wrong with them.
You have to think about that, though. Why did you not put your mask on?
I only saw the prompt for the mask after I got to the fucking...
What?
Sorry,
I blew up something next to you.
That's what I was trying to do, you wank. Shit.
Success. Let's fire!
Ken was gaslighting you.
Oh, wait, you're alive.
Fuck you!
guys?
That... this is the car we need.
Is it?
Okay, but... Oh, I'm going here.
Yeah.
Stop dying, Ken. Can you stop throwing fire?
Ah, you killed me, motherfucker!
What?
What?
Oh, it's you. Okay, now. I was like, oh shit, they followed us.
They finally learnt the tactic. Oh, there's a SWAT car right outside.
Yeah, don't hit it. I didn't realize this was going to be, I thought it was visible over. I didn't realize it was going to
be. It is over, you don't need to follow me. Oh, you bastard.
Wait.
Reg, what's going to be your New Year's resolution this year?
Survive.
Have sex with a lady. Or a man.
You are again.
What's your New Year's resolution, Ken? Have sex with a man.
Is it yours? Because you keep suggesting.
Yeah.
There's nothing wrong with having sex with men. It's legal now.
I know. I'm not saying that either. So I'm just saying you seem to be suggesting it. So is it yours?
I don't mind.
It is frowned upon if you're married.
No, it's not. Not if it's consensual.